Good evening. Live time again tonight for me. Tonight I wanted to talk a little bit about the surprises that life has for us sometimes. This morning I woke up to find that I was tagged in a lovely post from a fellow businesswoman called Janice. Very, very kindly, thank you, Janice. You said that I inspired you to go live on Facebook, and well, I don't know if that's exactly what you said, but you said you'd found that, yeah, my lives were inspiring in some kind of way. And I was so happy about this, because first I was so surprised. I really don't tend to think of myself as someone who can inspire anyone. and I was just, yeah, it was just so unexpected to see that kind of tag in a post, I was just really happy that I had been able to inspire someone and encourage someone in a small way, and of course I was happy for Janice, who managed to do an excellent live afterwards, and it just made me feel happy for the day, for the whole day really. And I just thought this journey online is really unexpected. I started this thinking, okay, I just need to make a bit of money from home, or a lot of money from home. this was the idea at the beginning. And I'm not saying I don't want to make money from home anymore, because of course I do, and that would be lovely. But somehow things are turning out differently for me. I'm finding that, I'm hoping that I can in some small way make a difference, not just make some money, but make a little difference to other people, well, to some other people's lives. And it's just nice to and exciting to watch how this adventure is sort of unfolding, and the new things I'm discovering on this road. So really today I felt it's funny, I felt very full of love and very peaceful and very happy generally, in spite of my mad schedule and of all the things that are demanded of me and required of me. I just felt happy, and that's great. I definitely enjoy that feeling. It's really nice. So there you go. I guess my message tonight is, yeah, you know where you start, but you just really don't know where you're going to end. Expect the unexpected on this road, and expect to be pleasantly surprised. It's exciting. It's an exciting journey to be on. There you go. So I'll say good night, and I'll speak to you tomorrow. Bye.